It was a normal Thursday afternoon. Mr. ViVo had just woken up from his nap. It didn't even cross his mind that anything might happen today. He gave one of his girlfriends a kiss. But something started to tell him that something was going to happen today. Little did he know, adventure was about to come knocking on his door. At this point, he already knew something was wrong. As they started to head upstairs, alarm bells rang in his head. He realized it was time for a bath. Time for a soak in the tub, he thought. Thank you.